Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are gonna show you how to reset Apple ID password without phone number. We'll show you two methods. By adopting these two methods, you can also reset your Apple ID password without phone number. In method one, you have to tap on settings, tap on your Apple ID, tap on sign in and security, tap on change password. Now you have to enter your screen passcode and password reset option will appear. Here you have to enter your new password, retype your new password, and then you have to tap on change. This is method one. In method two, you have to open Safari browser, open google.com. In search bar, you have to search for Apple ID login. Tap on search. Here you will see Apple ID login. Tap on it. Scroll down. Tap on sign in. From here, you have to tap on use a different Apple ID. Now you have to enter your Apple ID. Tap on forgot password. Here you will see option reset my password. Tap on reset my password. You have to enter your iPhone passcode and here you can see enter new password. Here you have to enter your new password, retype password, tap on continue and your password will be updated. So in the same way, by adopting these two methods, you can also reset Apple ID password without phone number. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.